Look at your jump. Start looking at your second jump. Just look. Got it. 2, 3, 4. There you go. Hang on. Careful how much inside leg to outside rein you use, because you will pull him off of his lead. He's looking to do lead changes when you're doing that. Uh-oh.